Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to quickly select all headings in Word, and we want to do that in order to modify the format of existing headings. Of course, we can manually change each heading one by one, but if we have a really long document, that could be quite time-consuming and tedious. What we really want is to select all headings and then do the formatting changes all in one go. So, how do we do that? Well, the first step is to figure out what type of heading we have. Usually, there are two types of headings. One is the one that we manually formatted, like this one. So if you click on heading 1, you can see that it is still classified as normal text. So for manually formatted headings, what we really need to do is to click anywhere on a sample heading. Remember to move your mouse cursor there, but don't select the whole heading. And then go to Select and choose a select text with similar formatting. And now all our headings are selected. And now we can easily change the font color or change to a bigger font. Now, a second type of heading is heading styles, like this. If you click on this blue heading, notice that the style dialog box will show that this is heading 1 or first level heading. This is a more common type of heading because usually we need to use heading styles in order to set up table of contents. To select all first level headings, you can go to Select, select all text with similar formatting, or you can also click on a heading, then click on heading 1, then go to Style, heading 1, right click and choose select all three instances. Now you can format it to your liking. So for example, I will make all the headings bold and then change the color to green. But please don't do that, and let me tell you why. So we've just reformatted our existing headings. So far so good, right? Not so fast. Suppose now we want to add another heading. So heading 4, and then click on heading styles, and look what's happening. Heading 4's format is old, not new. This is not what we wanted. We want a green bold heading, not the blue original. Why can't Word understand that? Now the problem is not Word, but ourselves. What happened was that in the master style, first level heading is blue and not bold. And then we manually formatted the headings to green and bold, but we did not tell Word that we want the new format to apply for all subsequent headings. So if you want to change the format of all existing and new headings, a better alternative is to click on any heading, then go to Styles, Heading, right click and select Modify. And now you can change the color to red and make the font bigger or do whatever you want. You can also decide whether the new format will appear on this document only or for all new documents based on this template. So click OK and now all future first level headings will be red and bigger exactly the way you want it to be. And that's it. Happy learning and see you in the next video.